our next contest of the evening is a professional contest fought in the featherweight division under 66 kilos. And the first fighter to enter the octagon into the blue corner, let's hear it for Stuart Gillam.
Featherweight in the professional ranks here at Fight UK. Dean Truman, Fernando Bushido, Jim, Stuart Gillen. Gillen in the white trunks, Truman in the black shorts with the Union Jack there.
Pro debut for Dean Truman. Brought a big following down from Derby. Popular fighter, turns out of Bushido and Team Warhead, based in Nottingham.
Gillen swinging wildly, trying to catch his man with those looping strikes, but Truman just evading him. There's a nice Superman straight right over the top. Truman coming forward, the underhook on the right hand side, trying to swing through to get a double. And Roberts taking the word about now, man of the cage. It's great for fighters making the professional debuts, and there's a great takedown from Dean, excuse me. Huge shot over the top.
Big elbows.
Massive. There's such a big difference in the professional rules with these big elbows coming in over the top. Gillen's got to be looking at intelligently defending himself.
Very aggressive Truman with his elbows.
Truman offering
these. He's not going to last much longer now.
These huge elbows, and there's the stoppage. And that's the difference it makes when we talk about the professional ranks. His elbows on the ground make such a difference. Dean Truman demolishing his man with some killer ground and pound, some brutal elbows over the top. Jim Warhead congratulating his man now. That will have been the game plan precisely. Take his man down. He's got some brutal ground and pound, and here we see Truman just arcing those elbows in. Gillen not really offering any kind of offense from here.
Been doing really well there against a much experienced opponent and still good debut.
We'll want to see a lot more of going forward in the professional ranks. We got prospect Dean Truman.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, after just 1 minute and 3 seconds of the very first round, your referee, Mr. Leon Roberts, has called a stop to this contest, declaring your winner from the red corner by TKO. That's it for Stuart Gillen.